What is a control file in Oracle database? It's a very frequently asked question. Let's answer it once and for all. There are three important files over which the entire Oracle system is standing. These three files are control files, online redo log files, and data files. You can call them the three pillars of the Oracle database. We will talk about online redo logs and data files in some other videos. Today we will focus on control files. Control files are small binary files that store information about the physical structure of the database. This information includes
database name, name and location of data files, name and location of online redo log files, current online redo log file sequence number, checkpoint information, name and location of RMAN backup file, and etc. In short, it contains all the important information about the database without which the proper functioning of the database is impossible. If you want to see what type of information is stored in your control file, then you query the v$controlFile_record_section dynamic performance view like this.
A control file is created at the same time the database is created. Every database has at least one control file. Since a control file is a binary file, thus it is not directly accessible to you. Don't worry, I will show you how to read a control file. When the database is in no mount state, the database instance knows the location of the control file through the control_files initialization parameter of the SP file or init.ora file.
When you open your database in no mount mode, the database instance only knows about the location of the control file. It doesn't open it or access it. Now, at this point, when you alter your database into mount mode, then your control files are opened and read by the database instance. So we can say that control files come into action when database gets mounted. In order to successfully mount the database, the database instance need to open and read the control file. Not only just one control file, but all the control files that are listed under control_files initialization parameter. If any of the control files listed under control_files initialization parameter is missing or not available, then you won't be able to mount the database and the recovery will be difficult.
I know you must be wondering what is this control_files initialization parameter. We will figure this out in the next video when we will learn where are control files located in Oracle database. Thanks for watching. This was a tutorial on what is a control file in Oracle database. Hope you enjoyed watching it. If so, then give this video a thumbs up. Most importantly, subscribe. Because in this series, we will learn everything about control files in Oracle database. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.